In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix GIF keyboard not working on iPhone problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution is to make the necessary updates. The problem we are experiencing may have been solved by an update to the GIF keyboard app or iOS. To check if GIF keyboard is up to date, we open the App Store and type GIF keyboard in the search bar. After doing this, if there is an update we need to do, we do it. To check if iOS is up to date, we open Settings and then click General. Then click Software Update. After doing this, our device will automatically check for updates. After the update check, if we need to update our device, we update it. We have made the necessary updates. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to remove GIF keyboard from the keyboards and add it again. To do this, we open Settings. After opening Settings, click on General and scroll down. Then click on Keyboard and then Keyboards. After doing this, click Edit on the top right to remove the GIF keyboard. Then we delete the GIF keyboard. We have removed the GIF keyboard. To edit again, we go back to the previous page and click Keyboards again. After clicking on Keyboards, click on Add New Keyboard. Select GIF keyboards from the options. Then click on GIF keyboard and toggle on Allow Full Access. Click Allow to continue. This was the second solution. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to delete and reinstall the app. The problem may be caused by a bug, so we will try to solve the problem by deleting and reinstalling the app. Press and hold the GIF keyboard and click Remove App. After that, click Delete App and then Delete. We have uninstalled GIF keyboard. Now, we need to restart our device before downloading it again. After restarting our device, we open the App Store to download GIF keyboard. After opening the App Store, we type GIF keyboard in the search bar, then we install GIF keyboard. We have installed GIF keyboard. Now, we open Messages to check if GIF keyboard is working. As you can see, GIF keyboard is working. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.